Friends, today we will be dealing with lesson number one, evolution of computers. The first term I am going to discuss is computer. The term computer came from the word compute, which means to count or calculate. So the term computer is used means to count or to calculate. Now I am going to discuss some earliest calculating device. So first earliest calculating device is called abacus. It was earliest calculating device invented by Chinese, which worked on movement of beads up and down along the wooden or metal rods. Means everybody might have seen the abacus machine in that beads is used, which is used to move up and down for calculation. Now it was used basically for two purposes, for addition as well as for subtraction. Next, Napier bones. It was invented between 1550 to 1617. It was invented by a Scottish mathematician and scientist. It helped in multiplying, dividing, taking square roots and cube roots. So this was Napier bones was used for doing these all calculations. It has bones with numbers marked on it. Means Napier bones means it was made up of bones having numbers printed on it. Next. Again, Pascaline. It was invented in 1642. It was invented by the scientist Blaise Pascal. It was used for addition and subtraction by turning disc at the bottom of the device. Means some disc was used to rotate for calculating. That means for doing addition and subtraction. Next, analytical engine. It was invented in 1833 by Charles Babbage, who is also known as father of modern computers. Now it was used basically for complex mathematical calculations. So Charles Babbage was called the father of modern computers. Next, tabulating machine. Tabulating machine was invented by Hermann Hollerith in 1890. It was used in US census, and this device was can automatically read the information which is punched on the card. His card was used as a type of memory for in which could be read by Hollerith machine. Later it was used for statistical calculation also. Means some statistical calculation means application means some big calculation of the numbers. So it was used for that, and it was used by US census in the sense means the stock exchange company of the America, United States. So there it was used. In 1924, Hollerith's company was changed to International Business Machine. Means it was Hollerith's company, the company which Hollerith has opened, its name changed to IBM, International Business Machine. Now coming to the assignment, children, the first question is, write short notes on abacus and Napier's bones. Already it is given in the video. Then second question is, give full form of IBM. Third, explain analytical engine. Fourth, write short notes on tabulating machine. So this was the first video and the assignment uploaded for you children. Please do it in the computer copy. Already double means Hindi copy that you are using, that can be used as a computer copy. The same copy can be used as a computer copy. Means buy a new copy for the computer, a double rule copy, and then in that you will do only the assignments, not the notes which is given in the video. So I must say you thank you, children. God bless you. Take care.